Would you like to save the... Undine, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her. I'll heal you. Would you like to save the... Undine, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall east of this palace. Her barrier protecting the palace has disappeared, and I fear the worst. She could be in grave danger. You must find her.
What the? coming!
Water elemental. In return for your kindness, you may use my power. Elementals may manifest as two types of spells to use as you will. You may call upon my recovery and defense magic, and you may use my battle magic.
What about me?
You are the wielder of the Mana Sword. Magic will never be yours to master. For to pit your own magic against that of your sword could yield disastrous results. However, you may channel the magic of others through your mana weapon. For instance, she can cast Ice Sable on your weapon, turning your enemies into snowmen. In addition, I leave this mana weapon to you. With it, you may attack enemies both above and below you. Call upon me at any time.
Ah, the channel.
Final. All right! Final, I'll be a master mage in no time!
Finally!
Water! Pure water!
Thanks!
Thank you.
to save the game. Use Undine's power to clear the magma in the underground palace. Crystal orbs are made to respond to a specific elemental's power. I'll heal you. Would you like to save the game? Use Undine's power to... Crystal orbs...